bashful. That's no way to be, not with me. Can't you see that I am just as embarrassed as you, and I can understand your point of view. I've always been shy. I confess it, I'm shy. Can't you guess in this confident air is a mask that I wear, 'cause I'm shy. Oh, He's tried and went to, you know who? My rain white was blissfully delicious, and glamour, glitz, and style all groaned. Did I use some black magic? Well, oopsie, my bad. Did I mutilate, maim, and destroy? Just a tad. And for that, I get banished, but me, I'm not mad. There's just one little thing that I want. Just one easy, teensy thing that I want. I want the good times back. I want those grand old days. I want the twisted nights, the sick delights, the wild soirees. I want those trembling crowds of shellfish cracked and peeled the meat to die. Not because I mean or selfish, no, I only want what's mine. I want to taste their tears, I want to hear their screams. I want the special rush you get from crushing hopes and dreams. It's more than simply sentimental, it's an aphrodisiac. Remember those good times. Oh God, were they good times? It's time for more good times. Let's get them back. If only I had a way to make him pay, I'd settle trun straight. Poison sure, blackmail all. Wait. I want the little girl and boys. I want her bad. I want her sitting here to lure her dear, devoted dad. I want my goody, goody brother to come rescue her, the sap, and then one.